the first thing we can do to simplify this problem is break up the fractional exponent. So we can rewrite this as 3 raised to the power of 1 plus 1/7. So doing so, when we're adding exponents, that really means that we're multiplying with the same basis, so we can rewrite this as 3 to the first power times 3 to the 1/7 power. And then that's just 3 times the 7th root of 3. And that's our final solution.